We'll be showing you on this site a bunch of longsword techniques. We'll be working through them on a slightly slower pace than the dagger techniques we just did. And one of the techniques that, one of the features that comes up again and again is half sword, which I define as grabbing your sword or grabbing your opponent's sword. This does have application to SCA combat, depending on which field you're fighting on and which kingdom you're in. So if you're doing rapier or cut and thrust, you're allowed to grab your weapon and you're allowed to grab your opponent's weapon. So if we're here, I can choose to grab my weapon, I can choose to grab his weapon. Those are all legal to do and can be very effective. So an awful lot of the Fiori longsword techniques which use half swording will be applicable to SCA fencing or cut and thrust. For SEA armored combat, it's a little less useful because you're only allowed to grab the part of the opponent's weapon that he is allowed to grab, and not where he is not currently grabbing it. So if I'm here, I can't grab his handle, I can't grab his pommel, but if there's enough space, I can grab the rest of the handle in the middle. You'll be very surprised if you do that. But I, in general, can't grab the blade. Some two-handed swords will have an edge that is not marked in the lower part because it's intended to be grabbed, in which case, if your opponent can grab it, you can grab it. Yep, and now you're fighting over the half of it.